How bumpers manufacturing. This giant machine before you took 30 days in assembling by Powerjet team. The Two-Platen injection molding machine aims to be the tier 1 supplier of Toyota in Southeast Asia. Length 17 m, height 4 m, clamp force up to 3,300 ton. The clamp unit and injection unit chassis are ready. The first platen is hung for installation by workers. Another team is now assembling 4 cylinders for the clamping unit. Under the injection unit is the circuit board cabinets. Now we are watching the scene of the injection unit installation. Cylinders and chassis frame assembled well first, later comes the electric charging unit. Then 4 Corinthian pillars hang and are installed on the clamping platen. All are conducted in order. Now workers before us installing the injection unit and clamping platen. The injection unit and clamping platen hang to the chassis frame. That is the basic form of the Two-Platen injection molding machine. Last but not least, the outfit of this injection molding machine. Here come the auto parts specific Two-Platen IMM. It will manufacture auto parts like bumpers in the coming days.